Sometimes I try to convince myself that I'm not obsessed about you, and that maybe somehow there is a way I could stop thinking that I could be.